You do the magic and I get to see a little bit of love. Daughters, all alone. Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do?
Let's go.
You got it, Kristoff.
Ice, nice, fresh ice.
Goodness, that was awkward. Not that you're awkward, just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess, my lady.
Oh, no, you don't have to do that. I'm not that princess. My sister Elsa's the queen. I'm just me.
Just you?
I mean, I'm not the heir, I'm just the spare. Forget it, I'm not making any sense. How embarrassing.
You don't have to be embarrassed around me. I'm only the 13th son of a king of a very small kingdom. Please accept my humblest of apologies.
Of course, Hans of the Southern Isles.
Thank you, Anna of Arendelle.
It's time! The coronation is about to begin!
Oh my goodness, the coronation! I have to go. Will I see you later?
Definitely.
I don't care. Don't worry, I'll eat you. What she means is she can't dance. She's terrible. I wouldn't want you to lose a toe.
I've never heard of a queen who can't dance.
Well, I heard what you get is what you get.
There's nothing really wrong with those two.
Thank you. You are a model princess.
How kind of you. I took after my sister.
This is nice, Elsa. Us talking?
Yeah, it is.
Maybe we could do it more often.
I'd really like that, Anna.
And maybe we could keep the gates open. Let life back into the castle.
Wait, no, we can't.
Can't we? Who's stopping us? You're the queen. You can do whatever you want.
Well, then I'm stopping us.
But why? I don't understand.
That's right. You don't. Can you excuse me for a minute?
Elsa!
Hello again.
Todd.
You look upset. Are you okay?
Long story. Elsa just left me alone again. Like she did for years.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. I could never figure out what I did.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm used to it. She stopped talking to me when we were little.
I spent a lot of time alone as a kid, too.
But you have 12 older brothers.
Yeah, but if they weren't humiliating me, they're ignoring me. It's not going to be like that when I have a family.
Me neither. No one will ever be shut out.
Oh, Anna, I can never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I went into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. It's the party talking with the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's not the mind I've ever known before.
Love's an open door.
Love's an open door.
Jeez again!
Our mental synchronization can't happen with one explanation. And I just meant to be. Say goodbye to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love's an open door.
Leave Prince Hans in charge.
Wait,
But I don't want you getting hurt. How do you know you'd be safe?
Because she's my sister.
Your fault we were caught in a magical summer blizzard and no one will give us a room.
Or a barn or even a fish hut.
Yeah, what do they have against reindeer?
Got me.
Reindeer are better than me. Seth, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people defeat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Thanks, buddy.
But people smell better than reindeers. Then don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true for all except you.
You got me. Let's call it a night.
Good night.
Don't let the frost bite.
Hey, aren't you the Princess of Arendelle?
Yes, I am. Do I know you?
The name's Kristoff, and I'm an ice harvester. Well, a recently unemployed ice harvester. What are you doing out here?
I'm looking for my sister.
The one that went all ice crazy and ruined my business?
Yes, but it was my fault. I got engaged to Prince Hans, and Elsa freaked out because I only just met him. You know, today.
Wait. You're telling me you got engaged to someone you just met today?
Yes! Why is everyone so hung up on that?
I've got good instincts.
I wouldn't go that way if I were you. What do you think, Sven?
I think she's gonna die from. You should offer to help her!
I would, but I don't think she'd take it.
Wait, how can you help me?
Well, the storm's coming from the North Mountain, which I'm guessing is where you'll find your sister. And I know how to get up there without dying.
Okay, Kristoff, you're hired. Let's go!
So did you know your sister could do all this?
I didn't know anything.
Well, normally people who disappear into the mountains want to be alone.
Nobody wants to be alone.
A little bit of you, a little bit of me. Okay, let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I'm 4 months.
Olaf?
Yeah.
Olaf?
Like I said. Yeah. And who's the fucking donkey?
That's Sven.
And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Oh, good. They're both Sven. Makes it easier for me. And you're on.
How do you know my name?
Because you gave me my big, bouncy
butt.
That's right. Don't you remember?
I think I'm starting to.
I'm a little like you, and a little like
Elsa. Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah. Why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah. Why?
Do you think you can show us the way?
Yeah. Why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all the time.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with Pete
No, but sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'll be like when summer does come.
Bees will buzz, kids will float dandelion buzz, and I'll be doing whatever so does in summer. A drink in my hand might snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all want for me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
What are you gonna do when you find your sister? I mean, what's your plan?
I'm going to talk to her.
Talk to her? That's not a plan.
Sure it is. Let's keep moving.
Ooh. Hello, man. Hello, lady. Hello, reindeer. Hello, little one in snowman costume.
Oh, hello.
Who are you?
I'm Oaken, wandering Oaken's trading post in Sana, and this is my family.
Yahoo!
Today is lucky for you. We are offering a big summer blowout sale.
We'll expend sun hats or half off.
Also short shorts.
And open-toed foot clocks.
And a snow mom of my own invention.
That's so nice. But shouldn't you all be at home instead of out in this storm?
Yeah, and what's with all the cheer?
Why are we not scared of the notion of being in eternal winter? Ask me with your eyes. Because of Higa.
Higa? What's Higa?
Higa is the one my family lives by. I hope you understand.
Importantly, it's just a higa without your family and friends. Oh, higa, 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 higa
prove death within a week.
Nautiga!
A future that's cold and dead and bleak.
Nautiga!
He's right. We have to go. We have an urgent job to do.
If you can't come back with us to Higa, and take all the Higa that you can with you.
Oh, Higa, 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 Higa,
Higa,
be the good girl you always have to be. Concealed, don't
Hans. The temperature is dropping. The queen has cursed this land. Out here, we'll be lucky to survive the night.
Then climb faster, Russellton. Princess Anna has been gone for too long. We must find her. Anna! Princess Anna!
But what of the cold? What of the queen? Do you think the queen needs to hurt us?
Of course she does! She is a monster! And I bet Princess Anna is in on it, too.
Enough! Please, what the queen's motivations are, I cannot say. But I assure you that Anna is pure and noble.
Why should we listen to you?
Because I'm the prince who's in charge of Arendelle, and I will not hesitate to protect it from treason.
Treason?
Princess Anna did leave Prince Hans in charge.
We're lucky he came along in our time of need.
Look, I see a castle in the distance, made of ice.
The queen.
Well, if the queen really is a monster, then she will be dealt with. And Anna and I will lead you back to summer.
She blasted us all the way down the mountain.
I guess you're right. She does want to be alone.
But what about Arendelle?
I can't go back there with the weather like this. And then there's Kristoff's ice business.
I'm not worried about my ice business.
You're not?
No, I'm worried about you. Your sister struck you in the heart with her powers. I have some friends who can help.
You have friends who aren't reindeer?
Hey!
Yes, I have friends. Well, they're more like family. They took Svenmian when we had no one. They're healers. I'll call them.
Boya, boya, boya.
Sarso!
Marissa!
Look, you brought a girl.
Oh, no, no, no. We're not a couple. I'm just helping her.
Not a couple. Are you absolutely sure about that?
Yes.
Definitely not a couple.
Well, then, what's the issue?
Hang on. Stay back, Olaf. No time to explain you.
Okay.